Well, I scored your sample test, Brock, and, well, you did better than Hank did, but let's just say you're gonna have to do awfully well on the physical portion.
No problem. Your training begins now. Drink up. Your ass is mine, Samson. When I get through with you, you're gonna eat lightning and crap thunder!
Looks more like he's gonna drink eggs and crap... eggs.
Well, I'm off on my date. Brock, watch the boys while I'm gone, will you? You're still allowed to do that much, right?
A little worried about that hickey, Doc.
Oh, Brock, don't worry. I'm not falling in love.
Well, that's not what I...
And what would be wrong with that if I was? The boys need a new mommy. Rusty needs a new mommy.
We don't even know where old mommy was.
Oh. That's right, I've never really told you about her. Well, she was... That'll be Charlene. Gotta run, boys. Don't stay up too late.
Just spitting this.
Don't eyeball me, Samson. Drink it! Come on, Brock! You need strong cardiovascular and agility training.
No.
You're nothing! You're weak! What do you even want to be a secret agent, boy? You think you're good enough?
Hank, seriously, when I get my license back, I'm allowed to kill you.
Oh, sorry, Brock. How far? How far are you willing to go?
I would touch the sky, defy all time. Beyond the afterlife, if it means one night.